Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets, Thursday the 22nd of August. Sun is in Leo, ruled by the Sun, and the planets are saying...
Check again, how about?
Okay, will do, planets.
Mercury, communication, ideas, vexing Neptune, reality, confusion, distortion.
Okay.
Ensure you have the right end of the stick before brandishing it. Current influences are big proponents of history beginning at the point in time most convenient to the argument. This makes talking yourself out of advancing your creative, personal, romantic, commercial agenda, or talking yourself into a program guaranteed to keep your creative, personal, romantic, commercial agenda static, as easy as falling off the proverbial log. To counter, concentrate on the overview in general and whether you feel you are fundamentally on track in particular, rather than on those details that for this second don't appear to be emerging or functioning as previously agreed. For example, the offer has not been confirmed, the meeting has been postponed again, the invitation has not been definitively accepted, the column hasn't run, etc. Also, remind yourself continually, if necessary, that the options currently available aren't the only ones that exist, although they may be the only ones that have elbowed their way to the front of the line. So should you not love them, consider before selecting one because it's there and you just have to, and give yourself and the Cosmic Joker additional time to come up with something more suitable.
Okay, signs particularly affected by Mercury vexing Neptune.
Leo, Virgo, Pisces, Gemini.
And if one's birthday, 22nd of August?
Dare to be different when managing or juggling various commercial and creative endeavors. The key is to avoid polarizing situations or turning them into either-or deals. For example, either he stays, plays, or I do, either I write or I teach, etc. Also, separately deciding someone should eat their words and devoting a bundle of energy, contriving ways for them to do so, is probably not the best idea.
Never is. Tomorrow, Daily Planets.